How to sign in Apple ID on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio, and today's guide video I'll show you how you can log into Apple ID on your iPhone or iPad. So don't wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to add your Apple ID to your iPhone, the very first thing that you have to do is simply go ahead and open up the settings application from your device, and at the very top you'll get to see the sign into your iPhone option. This is the place you exactly want to sign into your Apple ID. You just need to tap on this one, and here it's going to show you two different options: use another Apple device in order to log into your account, or you can sign in manually right from here. Or if you don't have an account, you can tap on I don't have an Apple ID. You can tap on this one, you can go through the process and you can create a new one for you. So I already have an account, so I'm gonna tap on this one and tap on sign in manually right from here, and I'm gonna type in my iCloud email right here. And once you've entered your email right here, tap on continue, and it's gonna ask you to enter your password. So I'm gonna enter my password right here, and then simply go and tap on continue right from here. And once you do that, it'll take a little time and your Apple ID will be logged in on your iPhone or iPad. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.